Hey, welcome to the stream. Getting more used to this. Just not doing a startup and just, I guess, going live and getting ready, right? I mean, eventually I do get to put a video that starts up, but for now, we'll open up with some Vampire Survivors because I had quite a bit of fun and I want to do a bit more, and then we'll do some Calamity mod. On the VODs channel, it will probably end up there as separate videos, so if you haven't subscribed to those channels, I would recommend that. You can find the links below. I have to start speaking like a YouTuber. Anyway. This was pretty fun, so... I had an insane run. So let's see how we do. This game is simple, but it's fun. Okay. Ebony Wings bombards in a circle. I mean, I'm all for trying different things. Got the notification. Cool, cool. Hello, Sandy. Oh, this music, though. You're up late. How's things anyway? That's pretty good if it's reminding. I guess they've improved it, because from what I heard, it was kind of flaky. But if it's doing that, hey, I'm all for it. This is the Halloween game, more or less. Still voiceless and coughing. Oh yeah, being voiceless sucks. Whoa. Oh, what? Oh no, oh no. Oh no. Aren't those enemies straight up from Castlevania? I'm pretty sure they are. Okay, I need to get away from this area ASAP. There we go. Freedom! Fires one more projectile. It's supposed to be a weekend full of music, but you can't participate. Oh, that sucks. I've lost my voice a couple of times. Once was like, I don't know, maybe 4 years ago, maybe three, probably four. But I couldn't speak at a high volume, so couldn't work or anything, and I ended up streaming and whispering into the mic. I upped the mic volume and it was sort of an ASMR stream. Pretty funny, but like, what else was I gonna do while sick? So like, the best part about it, that same day, Twitch decided to eliminate custom tags. So when you go to one of those statistic websites, my stream was tagged as ASMR and remained that way for like 6 months until they finally got rid of it. So that was great. Oh, this doesn't feel good. Erase everything in sight. No, but that's like... See, this is one of these things, right, where... I would never get something like this because it's short-term thinking. It's like, you take a reward now, but it's not going to help you in the long run. Let's do double bombardment. Twin birds. Oh, not this again. I'm most likely fucked. There's a chest there, but I won't be able to get it. Oh man, that was bad. Okay, did I buy upgrades last time? Let's see. Recovery, I don't think is fine. Magnet, move speed, amount. Growth, greed. What's luck? Chance to get lucky. I think cooldown's probably better. Go, cooldown. Okay. I'm gonna try that stage again. I'm guessing it's, this is one of the hardest stages, because... Okay, fires at a random enemy deals heavy damage. Alright, let's do fire wand. This game is so simple, but it's fun. And admittedly, it's not for everyone, because it can be anxiety-inducing. If you don't like getting chased, this isn't the game for you. But I can play it with one hand, so it's good. You just move directions, that's it. Everything else auto-fires. I mean, I'm gonna try this again. Oh, this one's so much harder. Why is this one so much harder? I'm getting overwhelmed already. Must get chest. I love the music. Okay, whip. What did we get? Okay, cool. Double-sided whip. This is gonna help. I'm gonna try the twin bird build. I don't know, it seems cool. Whether or not it works out, I guess we'll find out. Uh-oh. More birds. I think the key was that I needed the whip upgrade, otherwise it just doesn't work. Garlic! Oh, yes! Sorry. Warrior. Warrior likes garlic, you see. Can't help it. Okay. Ooh. No, okay, I'm gonna get the attract orb. Then I don't need to be as close to pick up stuff. I definitely have to get armor, because I think that's an important thing later. Okay, cooldowns. Going. This is a nice little break, this one. Okay. Let's increase the orbs. Chicken! Oh no, not again. Ooh, okay. Just realized it's called Santa Water. Why is it called Santa Water? Oh, what? What? Jeez. Mental. Okay, I gotta start heading in that bottom direction. Cooldown reduction. So why does it want me to go here? Oh, come on, no, stop, not this again. Oh my god. Why so many? I have to go back that way. There's so much goodies here. Level up the bird. Hey, nice. How many items am I getting? Garlic! Very good. Okay, this might... I need armor. Now that it's an option. Oh no. Oh, whoa. Oh god. Hold! Fires one more projectile, augments area. Okay, AoE. That's all we want. AoE. Can I please get a chicken? Chicken? Trying to collect as I go. I'm not. Ugh. I think I'm gonna die around 10 minutes. The Grim Reaper is coming. Cooldown reduction. Oh, homing. Yep. Splash damage. Splash damage. Garlic. It's just. Okay, I guess I got the orb again. Which is fine, like I don't have to get close. Oh, yes! Okay, I feel better now. Oh! Damage. The sightings get ridiculously big. Okay. This is a full recovery now. I'm just gonna keep heading in the direction that it's telling me to. Oh, jeez, that was close. Game, please! Game, please! Chest. Okay, the potions are gonna do a lot of damage. They're probably my strongest item now. garlic. Holy crap. Reduce incoming damage. Oh, there's so many things I left behind. I just gotta keep moving. Uh-oh. Oh god. Not dead. How long did I last? 12 minutes. Damn. Oh man. It just wasn't doing enough damage. Hang on. Let me do cooldown area. And then duration. Like, that build I had was good. And magnet. I think these are the ones to do. And then max speed. Okay. I want to try that stage again. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go lightning ring this time. Aims at the nearest enemy has a boomerang effect. I want to try that. It's like the cross from Castlevania. Plus Australians and boomerangs? Come on, this is gonna be a success. Big success. The next one's definitely going into whip. Increases projectile speed or health. I guess let's do health. On there. Ooh, okay. Okay, this time definitely whip. Okay, I think I got my utilities. I just need the area damage one now. That's the one. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, it's not enough. No, just break through it. Where are the chests? I need chests. I'm heading towards something. Stop it. Yep. Okay, there's a chest, there's a chest. Lightning ring. Okay. Yeah, I'm not convinced about this yet. I guess attracts. I think I'm getting kind of unlucky with what I've received. It's not really oriented around damage. I guess whip. So sad, I only got one with the minecart. What happened to that massive horde following me? Chicken. Base and an area. Okay, so this is affected by area. So I can make the cross big if I get enough area on it. Yeah, I don't know. I'm worried that, like, it's a 10-minute mark. It's gonna mess me up. Chest! No! Can't get to it. Okay. Loop around, loop around, loop around. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, got through. Oh, there's two chests. Go, 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 go. Where's this other chest? There. I guess I got no chest but to take the axe. I didn't want to, but I got no choice. I don't know, confidence isn't exceedingly high, unless I get a triple chest.
There's the triple chest!
Nope, it's a five chest. Okay, that's big. Whoa, look at the size of the axe now. Okay, maybe this might not be so bad. I guess I need the thing that reduces cooldown so the axe keeps flying. Whip damage. Okay. I'm trying not to spread myself too thin here. Shields from that. Go. Okay, now it's doing two crosses. That's sick. There we go. Chest. Well, don't be a dick. Lightning ring. Okay. That's area damage, right? Pretty sure it is. Yep.
Again!
Okay, I don't mind that. Like, I just have to be in the general area and it's gonna pick stuff up, which is pretty sweet. Oh no. Whip, we don't want wand. Orb. Go, go, go. Give me all the good stuff. Whip. I'm kind of holding out for garlic, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Oh my god! Oh no, I'm most likely fucked. Yeah. Damn it! What's the power of garlic? Okay, 11 minutes. I haven't I can... Okay, I've unlocked other characters. I'll still play with this one. I'm kinda digging the Castlevania vibes. But I will try one of the other ones next. Okay. Doing the Holy Cross again. I'm gonna go wand this time. So this is targeting the immediate threat. Okay. Again, area of attack. I need to upgrade the whip. No, I reckon the tractor. Let's get that down. Oh, this is not fair. Why already? Garlic! All right, there we go. Game starts now. Okay, let's get the whip's second projectile. Reduce cooldowns. I need to get out of here right away. Otherwise, I have too much to lose. Cross. I suppose that did one good thing. Garlic. Trying to kill stuff as I go consistently. Go. I think this is working pretty well so far. Cooldown reduction, I think. Yeah, I mean, I'll take it. Oh, it's the orb thing again. Okay, kill as much as I can and then grab the orb. Garlic. Okay. Got secondary wand. Let's do that. We got birds now. Okay, I guess this is my build. Now it's making every item strong. It's pretty much at the 12-minute mark, but if I survive that, I'll know it's going well. That was really fortunate. Hello, Everett. How's it going, dude? How's things? I guess let's go crown. Get some more utility. Oh, there's a chest there. Shit. Okay, bubble back. Ooh, it's getting hectic. Oh no! Ah! Jeez, that Grim Reaper. Damn it. Okay, rip. Move speed. Okay. Well, they went that run. Projectiles get 10% faster. Gains 10 experience every 5 levels. Let's try this. I'll try another character. This one starts with Lightning Ring. Oh, I see. Okay, so it's like, for balance sake, this is what it does. Because I guess it's a bit unfair how bad the cooldown is on this initially. So this dude is just Alucard, right? Like, oh no, we are like stacking this lightning ring right away. And then cooldowns, lightning ring. Let's do this. I believe in the bird. I think I'll hang around here until I have a bunch of orbs that I can't cash in. Okay. It's not giving me a cooldown. Oh, I'm not feeling good about this. It already seems a bit stressful. Okay, I might orbit now just to force a couple level ups. Go. Lightning ring. There it is. Wasn't cooldown, but area of attack, I'll take it. Yep. Just keep going AoE. I really need the cooldown one. Run through it. Garlic. The confidence is not high on this one. keep going, lightning ring. Oh. Alright, come on. Okay, that's good. Extra projectile, I will take that. Yeah, look, we need more stuff going on, so... Holy water. Going back up to collect. Yep. Ooh, chest. Okay, big one. So... I mean, massive AoE increase, I'll take it. Garlic. Oh, yes! Okay, let's go double bird. I think double bird build is the way to go here. I wonder if the two birds synergize together. Chest, chest, chest! Okay, good. I think garlic's probably the best item in the game. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep stacking that bird. Go, go, go! Yep, alright, I'll take that. Lightning ring. Oh no. I need to get out of this as quick as I can. There we go. Go attract orb again. Garlic, oh yes! I might make it to the 12-minute mark. Okay, let's cut through this area because there was a lot here. Do that. Dude, this game is so much fun. Okay, I'll take it. What does it do to it? Oh yeah, area damage. Another projectile. Oh no, it's the Grim Reaper, I've got to move. That thing messed me up something fierce. Oh, what? Oh, okay, I'm dead. What? Something was on top of me all of a sudden. Alright, whatever. This character's not bad. Okay, so this one has garlic to begin with.
I'll play the garlic. Yes.
Garlic man. Oh, this is kind of suffering at the start. Lightning. Okay, I'm going the same build. This is probably one of the more difficult starts. Okay, let's go Axe. I'm trying to think who this is referencing from a Castlevania perspective. Listening and lurking. All good, all good. Enjoy, Sandy. Yeah, try not to cough up a lung.
Garlic.
It's like a mystical old man. Augment area of attacks should get that right away. Starting to get tougher. Oh, he doesn't have much health. Okay, do this. Get the orb. Okay, you'll now get your bird. Oh no. I've made a critical mistake. Nah, I fucked up. I wanna try that again. I got too close. Okay. Start with the dark bird. Let's do this. I need one thing to be super strong. Really? Ugh, I don't want any of this. I guess if I have to. It's not giving me the build I want. Oh. I guess we're doing the Bible, huh? I don't know, I tried the Bible and I didn't like it. It was a bit weird, but I guess let's entertain it. Yeah, I have to make one of these strong. I can't just go keep getting different items because it's not going to work. Let's do axe. Oh, that was lucky. Broke through at the right time. Okay, magic wand. Why again? I just did this. Oh, this is not fair. Yeah, I'm probably screwed. Wow. I can't believe that. But I guess that's the nature of roguelikes. Alright, one more time with Garlic Man. I believe. In the power of garlic. You know what? Let's try the Bible.
Garlic.
I'm sure with enough cooldown, this could be good. Let's go for the early crown. Okay, now two Bibles. I mean, I guess it's not doing too badly. Guess.
Garlic.
All right, cool. Yeah, this is certainly interesting. Okay, I guess let's do the birds now. I don't know, dude, this does seem to work pretty well. Maybe I'm wrong about this. Double bird! I really want the double bird to work.
Garlic. Oh, yes.
Now I can get this. Yeah, I mean, I think I need armor. This old dude is kind of not tanky. Okay, I'll take that. That's AoE, right? Yeah. Getting the pickup orb now. Go, go, go! Oh, wow. Okay, we're up to four now. No, wait, or maybe that was a mistake. Oh no. Ah, what? What did it collide with? It collided with something. I don't know what it collided with. But whatever. One sec. Okay. Garlic Man did not get a good run. I mean, the Bible wasn't bad. I think this old man's just very squishy. Definitely investing in armor early on this time. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna keep investing in this wand, I think. Oh, that's an early chest. It's either gonna be garlic or the wand. Okay, cool. Excellent. Early wand. I mean, that still technically affects garlic. Oh no. Didn't mean to do that. It's a bit premature for that. Okay, let's do time lock. Oh, good timing.
Garlic.
Guess we'll see how this one does. Jeez. I still want to find the reward down the bottom, so that's what I'm trying to get there. Garlic. Orb. Okay. I mean, I think I had to do something way more defensive. Ugh. I've never tried that thing anyway, so... I mean, let's try. I don't know why I'm not picking up the, erase everything on site, but I just feel like it's a single use. That's why I don't want a single use item. This is probably the furthest I've been down. Thank you. Had to go for it.
Got a lick.
All right. Yeah, I guess I have to start getting other items. Oh shit. Ooh. Ooh, I almost ruined that. Nice, thank you, time stop. I guess let's just increase the axe projectiles. Please be good. Please be worth it. Okay. I mean, power of garlic increases. I don't think I'm anywhere near the arrows. Oh wait, no, hang on. Maybe I am. Oh. Oh. Get it. Get it. I guess fire. I'm not sure what the meta is, like, if you get a lot of upgrades and then focus on individual items, or if you just spread them out so you have more effects going on. Holy crap, how much health do these knights have? I guess armor. Okay, I've found the arrow. Where is this leading me? Azguda. Permanently allows access to the list of defeated enemies. Okay. I don't think that was worth the trip, but whatever. It's acquired. I'm just an old man who wants to eat his garlic. Leave me alone! I should probably go back up because there'll be a bunch of stuff that I didn't collect. Now that there's no real goal. Wow, really? Maybe I'm wrong. I was expecting a lot more drops here. Get the axe. Oh boy. They're starting to crowd. Oh no. Why is it always the 12 minute mark? Okay, pickups. I know it's kind of passive, but the other options I did not like. Oh no, it's the Grim Reaper. My cut! Yeah! Cooldown reduction. Hey Nick, how's it going, dude? Just arrived at me probably screaming at a minecart. Go. Pathway! Go towards the light! Oh no, I'm dead. I'm totally dead. What? Man. How was I supposed to survive that? Okay, hang on. Before I start the next one, let me just get a top up on my drink. I don't know, I think the garlic is cool, it's just, as a starting item, I think it puts you too much on the back foot. Okay, hold up. That'll probably help. I'm gonna try Porter again. Oh, it's definitely the difficulty. I do like that this character is kind of like, oh, this ring on its own is not good enough. I'm going Bible. Bible. This game is really addictive. I'm enjoying it a lot more than I thought I would. And it's so simple in premise. Just... You bought it too after having it on the wish list for so long. It's really addicting. Yeah, it's great. Pretty cheap as well. I mean, given how much playtime I've already got my money's worth out of this. So, hello, Nikto, as well. How's it going? The best run I've had has been 20 minutes-ish. Area! More area damage. pretty good. Good to hear. I did it on stage 2. That's where I had an insane run. Uh-oh. Ooh, this is not good. Nah, fuck this one. It's kind of hard to tell that there's a wall sometimes. I think that's the thing that I'm having troubles with. It's like sometimes they just look too background-like, and then it's like, oh wait, you can't go through them. RIP. Hang on. Just opening my beverage. You know what? Let's try whip. Whip's not bad. It's good for clearing stuff. Early on, I find. Got armor. Go, go, go. This is definitely doing much better at cutting through the horde. Go whip again. That's an early chest. Hey. What did it give me? Just more damage? Or area? Base area, okay. Crown is really good early on. Yeah. I've noticed, but I guess I believe in like the late game. I guess do that. Like, I'm trying to not spread myself too thin here. Sticking close to this and I collect everything at once. This combo is pretty decent. It's already doing really well. Yep. Get them early defenses. Getting it now. Lightning. Whip. Oh, that's so annoying. I can't believe it did that. But I decided to play Calamity all of a sudden. I don't know. Incentive to watch stuff on YouTube. And I haven't done it before. I mean, I had to pick my titles, so then it's kind of like people turn up. Honestly, it's been asked about multiple times. Plus, I did say I was waiting for the patch, and the patch is out now, so... Probably not worth going for that just yet. I feel like this is going well. Okay, we'll take it. Less damage taken. The good thing is I can kind of take this build in any direction. Keep going with this, like this is going pretty well, just stacking these two items. I do need to start getting other effects, but for now, it does appear to be working pretty well. If I make it past the 12-minute mark, that's the sign of, like, a good run. Because it usually falls apart at the 12-minute mark. Okay, I'm gonna get a second now. Okay, I got out of there. I need to find myself another orb. Chest! I mean, if this is constant just area upgrades. Whip again, thank you. I mean, this is pretty strong already. Okay, that's the one I want. Weapon cooldown reduction. Now we're talking. Whoa. Orb. I would have laughed if the cart can kill you. That would have been pretty funny. Oh, jeez. No! Oh! Holy crap. Can I get a floor chicken, please? Floor chicken. That's what it's called. No, 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 no. The ever so appetizing floor chicken. Was a mistake. Yes! Alright, floor chicken acquired. Oh, there's the orb. Gimme, 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 gimme. Here they come. Good. Oh, there's a chest there. Shit. Multi-item, please. Nah. Okay, I'm in. Would have been nice to get the cooldown one, but I'll take it. Okay, so it's about to get serious. The 12-minute mark is like, that's the test. Oh, oh no. There's a chest. Garlic! Oh, yes! I don't think it's gonna save me. Oh, not dead. Damn it! I think I definitely need garlic at some point before that point. Hang on. Okay. So what is this? Projectiles fire faster every 5 levels. Permanent plus 1 projectiles to all weapons. Gains 10% more experience. Weapon cooldown is reduced by 5. I'm gonna try Antonio again. Hang on. I believe. Since we start with the whip. Oh, that's annoying. Go basic Castlevania again. I kind of squandered that orb. Okay, Bible. I'm still not sure if I should just get more items or just make certain ones powerful. I want this one to go to the distance. Wouldn't it be nice if I had an orb to pull that? Oh boy, it's getting a little stressful. Okay, cross. Chest! No, can't get it. Go through again. Whip. Why must you do this? Oh my god. Okay, out. going to get far. So it better be worth it. Okay. I mean, I'll take it. I need garlic. I really need garlic. Again. Let's go, Bible. Is that a... It's a cross, right? Yeah. Okay. I'll take it. Yo! There it is. Okay, I'm going axe. Okay, so that kind of covers me from all angles. I just need the garlic now. Garlic, please! Okay. Yeah. As long as it gets stronger. Now, whoa, look at that. I mean, because I had multiple. Okay. Now we want area of attack. I need a floor chicken, please. Once again, it's just that... Uh-oh, jeez. That 12-minute mark that I'm looking to. Whip. Okay, armor. What? It's over there. Floor chicken. Okay, made a hole, made a hole. Yeah, I mean, look, the crown, at this point, I don't think it's... it appears early on, I'll get it. Okay, whip is strong. The Bible's kind of cool to upgrade because when you do, it spins a new projectile right away. Okay. Skeletons are starting to appear, so it's gonna get rough. Excellent. We're up to 4 books now. Oh boy. It's working. Yeah, pick up Raidus. Okay, I'm gonna try and get that one. Oh no. Ah! It's still within radius. Got it. Okay, I mean, something. Reduces weapon cooldown, that's what we want. We want these books spinning as much as possible. I'm focusing the elite. The fact that I can focus it and take it out, that's a good sign. Okay, good. More cooldown. This is a big deal. Okay, a minute and a half and where I'm either gonna survive or it's just over immediately. I'm ready. I didn't get garlic, which, yeah. But I'm hoping the books will suffice. Ugh, that could not have come at a better time. Okay, here we go. It begins. Yes. Through. It's always a 12-minute mark, dude. Just goes absolutely mental with the spawns. Okay, but this time I think I'm in a good spot. I was struggling before, and I think I'm keeping up now. Oh, okay. Oh no, it's the Grim Reaper! To try and keep him in check. Increase. Yeah, so this is going well, because I've survived the 12-minute mark. Oh god. Hold! Clear everything in sight. Oh, fuck off. Really? Even then? Dude, even then I'm still probably gonna get fucked. Oh my god. Alright,
Got it! Oh, yes!
Alright. I can't believe that, like, even clearing the screen. Oh my god. Okay, cooldowns, thank you. Oh, what fresh hell is this? Whip. That was a freebie. Oh my god. Armor, I guess. I'm probably fucked here. Oh. Okay, 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 okay. So the pentagram isn't single use. I just realized, like, it's something that will go off periodically. Which I guess is really handy. What is this? Get? Okay. Okay, Merman. Oh, they weren't happy that I got that. I need the pentagram, please. Thank you. Cross. How long is this merman gonna take to take down? There we go. How is that only worth one item? Okay, but you know what? Cooldown, it's good. Oh no, wait, that's area damage. Never mind. Not cooldown. But I guess that works because the axes get bigger. So do the crosses, actually. Oh no. Oh, this might be it. Yep. 17 minutes. Okay. Not quite the 20. Just a sec. I'll unlock. I mean, dude, this game, for like the $5 I've spent for it, pretty damn good. Can recommend. Okay, 2 hours, I think that's good. Terraria time, so let me set up for it, but I need to do a BRB before I do that, so let me do that and set up. But Vampire Survivors, fun, gonna play more of it. Alright, BRB.